Hello everybody, welcome back to some more Disgaea 7. This time, we're going to be, let me kind of center this a little bit better. There we go. Well, last time we fought this dude, he was a weird eyeball thing. And now we're fighting the Shogun directly, so yeah, let's go do that. I'll show you the way, dude. He said the line. Zach, the Prinny knows the way. Zach, please don't go. Zach, don't go. He'll come back.
Thanks for that Minnesota weekend. I feel like you're just begging for a demonstration.
A sword that can cut anything? My body's invincible. It's no threat to me.
Okay, big ball.
I've trained endlessly for the day. I can get revenge against this Shosai. I have no weak points. My armament is invulnerable. It's perfect. It's the best. Kanzan Musashi will bounce right off me.
Damn, you're pretty confident, huh? Just looking at your smug face makes me cut you down. And here we go. If I cut down one of the 13 magistrates, the government's really gonna come for you. Are you ready for that?
Yes, of course I am! The Shogunate has lost its Bushido! They must be punished!
That's what I like
right
to
hear! Oh, we're gonna introduce to a new thing. Defeat Big Bull.
I'm gonna do my worst.
Oh. But he's gonna die. So I should probably give him an item too before he dies. You're eating a chocolate bar. Okay, so some items just level up people now. I'm confused. Like, everything I knew about Disgaea got thrown out the fucking window for me. Apparently, items level up people. Killing people levels up people. What even is this game anymore? I don't know. He's probably gonna stay on there because he's mad at me because he wanted to just chill for the rest of the night. No, I wanted to.
I'll take your cash and your life.
Alright, John Richard. Let's go. I'm gonna need Perilica to go over here and attack this dude. And then I'm gonna need Plunineer. Where is she? Ah, yes. Yes. Fucking killed him. You know, I want John to eat an item. John, I need you to mog toss her up there. And I need you to attack this treasure chest. Yes. Yes. I think I was supposed to save it. Yeah, I was definitely supposed to save it. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo the stage again. Yeah, we're gonna have to retry. We are not entering hell mode until we go after the boss. First off, we're gonna have our main character over here eat some gum. No, eat some gum. No! John! You fucking monster! What did you do to John? Okay, Prilica, you go up there. Planaire, you go up here. And Richard, you go right up there.
Can't believe we killed John like that, man.
Your life's mine, dude.
Fine, I'll just summon a sea lion. Summon a cat. And what I'm gonna have them do
this, dude.
Yes. And then you are going to eat gum. This is getting interesting. You son of a bitch. Holy shit!
You're ready for go unmarked.
This is how a legendary sword cuts. Huh. Too shabby. Well, looks like I saved a bacon. We're not at the castle yet, but how about paying my fee now?
All right, that was impressive. Too bad you ruined it with your money grubbing.
Very well, good sir. Would you please sign here so that I may compensate you for your services? Well, it's safe, sir. You don't need this scrap of paper to give me my money. This is a basic rule of business. I beg your understanding. Just sign here, and you'll have your 100 million yen. Fine, if it shuts you up. There. Happy? Now pay me my fee in full. Of course. Just like it says here, you'll be paid. Once Miss Periliga has achieved her goal. What are you talking about?
Ah, shit.
Contractual agreement. Contractor, Fuji. One, payment will be made upon achieving goal. Two, until then, contractor will obey orders.
What the hell? You tricked me, you jerk!
My, whatever could you mean? I thought you fully understood the contract you were signing.
Just erase those things! What's that goal it's talking about anyway?
Thank you for your inquiry. The fact of the matter is, Miss Perilica is not simply here on holiday. She's here to collect the 7 founding weapons, including this sword her father left her, and punish Demo Door Opener.
Wait, what? Take the 7 founding weapons? The hell!
Sorry I tricked you. The only way to get to the Dimador is to collect all 7 founding weapons. Since you've been chosen by the sword, meeting you was fate! No doubt about it. Join me and help restore Bushido.
Stop that! Don't give me those big old puppy dog eyes.
Worry not, Miss Perilica. Demons have always honored contracts. Fuji must help us, whether he likes it or not.
Got some nerve to use that against me.
So you're 100 million after a fight.
Damn it!
Seven family weapons.
It'll be a pain.
Let's start with you, Okinawa. Shogun Ieyasu lives there. His staff is one of those weapons.
Oh, perfect! But do you think we'll give us the staff if we ask for it?
No.
I doubt it. We're gonna have to wrench it from his hands.
Ah, shit. Whose lost child is this?
What are you doing here?
Huh? I missed you. That's why I came to see you.
Ow.
You've got it all wrong! She's...
my
fucking god! This is stupid.
Next
time on Collapse Dad, final episode. All right. Get excited.
I fucking love
these two. What the fuck?
Then I'll play the caring elderly neighbor.
No. see you guys next time. Remember, guys, take care, stay dry, drive, and peace.